Well, I have seen the show and I don't know where to start again. It is in Marrakesh and it should be fabulous. Well, Christy, the new Real Housewives. Christy is a guest and Christy was crying her eyes out because she has to travel to Marrakesh. I get it, the children, it's all drama, but she did it. She did it. But the thing what I have with Christy is when Christy is talking, it is always like this. And she really, really liked the kids and she really, really happy. And she's really, really happy that she see the other girls and she have an argument and it's always the same. Everything, happy, not happy, discussions or no, it's all the same. She talks like this, yeah, yeah. And I think I want a bit depth, but her boobs, it's all about the boobs in Hale and I'm sick of it. I don't care about the boobs. I don't want to see her arguments about the boobs anymore. It's not Cheshire. The boobs are covered. That's Cheshire. But hey, if they want to discuss and have arguments about the boobs, up to them. What is going on with Namina? I feel for Namina. Namina is trying to sing na na una na na. And then we have Dawn. Una na una na. What is going on? Dawn, you told her she's not gonna overshadow. Well, Dawn, you did. Lauren, 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 Lauren. The wedding was gorgeous. It was crazy also on the other side. Because let's be real. Standing there with your husband and then Dawn turns up. I don't overshare anyway. Dung 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 na 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 na. Boom chaka boom chaka. What is going on? If it was me, I was not happy. But I tell you something. That was the reason why Dawn was not coming to my wedding. Because look what happened. Disaster. Lauren on the floor. Why is Lauren on the floor again? With Ampika's party, she was on the floor. Now she was on the floor again. She didn't want to catch the bouquet. We don't care. That is part of it. But okay. Then she got the bouquet and then she threw it away. Well, then... You know what? I had enough. I don't care anymore. I'm gonna see next week what's going on. I hope you're watching it. But I do the Cheshire thing. Look at me. I go to the salon. And the salon is coming to me. How Cheshire? And the boobs are covered. Bye!